Mother wrote, God wrote. Man said, don't attempt to pay for love, because you might not be able to pay forever. And the next man asks a question, say, can a broke man be comfortable in a relationship? Why? Grandmother, I said, boy, you're there between a rock and a hard place, or between a rock and a soft place. Don't know which side I rock you're there this morning. Listen to me. Oh, God, I feel like a man, you know, if you don't reach this spot, you go in a life. You don't need a relationship. Take it from me, me I tell you. It is not good for you, and it is not good for the female as a man. It is not a good move. Tell her, relationship have a cruff. A man who don't reach his party, you want to go in a life. I don't have nothing I look for in a life. Him can deal with relationship. But a man who is part of his dream and his goal, aspire to becoming someone, you can't take on no baggage by you. Listen to me. You as a man will slow down your career for your woman. But as soon as she pick up, she gone with you. And I can't wrong her. And the next point again, when you're broke, as a man, you don't need a relationship. You need to try to find yourself. If you can't provide for your one more, how you go provide for two? And most women are come with two, three other men pick me where I don't feel. Listen to me. Most relationship where you see woman I get beat, me guarantee tell you say because the man broke. When man broke, then beat woman. Yes, listen to me. When boy no have no money, girl get box. Listen, you know me there, my stuff up come out of the club there night cool the other night. Not even the cool off, so sorry for your sound. But me have to tell you, when man no have no money, nothing at all. Nah, work good. She can't touch me. You can't touch me. You can't tell me nothing. Me no want you talk to me. Because listen to me. When me no have no money, me no feel like a man. But if no woman are there around you, you're alright. Because you're alright for just get up and go roll up two flitters and call it a day. You know it's a light bill due. But listen, that can't pay next week. You know, say, you understand, brother. Don't attempt to pay for love because you definitely can't pay for it forever. Or you will end up a pay for it forever. Nobody don't love nobody anymore. And what you can bring to the relationship. And the one when I bring nothing come to the relationship. Them have the most talk and them look for the most out of the relationship. Listen to me. A spoon you use and gather up and them come with wheelbarrow and spade for make you tilt you over for them side. So just open up on your eye. Brother, if you don't have no money, you don't need no relationship. And if you have money, you definitely don't need no relationship. Because whosoever come never help you forget your money. So listen to me. The furthest you can do, brother, is stay away from a relationship. As me tell you, say, relationship have a cruff in a this days. But down in our grandmother days, our great-grandmother. Not if we can use your grandmother, them has no example neither. Because with grandmother, them have all different type of jacket picking it off, all different type of man. So we not, brother, me don't know which era woman you can use as no example. Because if you can use Ross Eve, me don't know where you go. Let me tell you something, man. When you have money as a man, woman, we stick around. I want one out of every 1,000 man, I go find one woman where when he don't have no money, she stick around him and understand, say, how he could give her away and stay around and nurture it and wait till it happen. And still it, she fuck by him, see him. Brother, blood clot, go and worship God, yeah, man. And if you get up picking them with them, you take care of them.